Hi, this is Adam Penna from Rapid Plus TCT 2021. I'm here with Pia Harlas from Dye Mansion. And Pia, how are you today?
Thanks, I'm good, Adam. Thanks for having me. How are you? Show's almost over.
I know, we're here on day three. How has the show been for you so far?
It was good. So actually it was a very rough start for us.
Okay.
We had troubles entering the country. Our whole booth was stuck due to the hurricane in New York for like a week. So it was a hard time setting up everything, but once everything worked out, starting from day one, it was great. It was so good to see people again, having our systems at the booth, speaking with customers, meeting our partners. We had really a great time here.
That's wonderful, and I know your booth is really nice. The setup's nice. There's a lot of new people I've seen in the booth, so you're growing a lot in Dye Mansion, and your U.S. presence has been growing too. I know you're down in Austin, Texas. Tell us a little bit about the facility in Austin, what people could see if they do visit.
Yeah, so we were growing a lot during COVID, and for me, for example, it was the first time visiting our facility as well. I did this 1 week before we came here.
Wow, okay.
And it was quite nice.
So I made it there before you did,
because
I was there about 3 months ago or so.
Yeah. I knew you did a podcast with Keith, right?
Yeah, yes. Still working on it. to be out soon. So, yes. So, other than that, what's new with Dye Mansion?
So what's new? It's more on the process side,
yeah.
What we showed in terms of new things. So you may know our PowerFuse S, our vapor polishing system.
Yes.
And the process is now food compliant. So you could
do
food and beverage applications, for example, with a sealed and nice surface if your base material is compatible as well.
Nice.
So that's new. And then, yeah, like you said, we have a lot of new people finally having some more application consultants in the U.S., partner managers, more salespeople, and that really helps us to get going here.
Well, that's incredible. I'm looking forward to seeing more from Dye Mansion because I know there's a lot that you're doing, and like you said, there's a lot of new parts of the technology. So post-processing in general, how many technologies does your post-processing cover? You know, is it only certain SLS, or talk a little bit about your breadth of technologies that you cover.
So at Dimension, we always want to underline that we are technology agnostic and we love to work with new technologies. Still, our focus is powder bed, so SLS, MJF, even the new Stratasys SAF technology works quite well with our solutions. And then we could smooth FDM parts or SLA parts as well, but it's not our main focus.
Yeah. Well, it's been wonderful having you stop by and visit today. So thank you so much for doing that, Pia. This is Adam Penna from Rapid Plus TCT 2021. Thank you for stopping by. We'll see you later.
Yeah, thanks, Adam, and hope to see you soon in Detroit next
year. Yes, we'll see you
we
next year
in Detroit.
For sure. Thanks a lot, Pia.
Thanks.